What? You can't end it there. Why? Yo, what's up, TFM Nation? It's me, the TFM Monster, here again, and we are back with ATRI My Dear Moments. Okay, so I'm just gonna jump right into this. So, yeah, no comments of the week, and I already have my glasses on. So, yeah. Anyway, Patreon shout out also goes to these lovely members over at my Patreon. They get the full access, full experience with the visual and audio. So, yeah, before we begin, please drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe to turn the post notice on. Same moves out. And if my producer switch up, close this on the channel. With that being said, without further delay, let's get right into it. So, yeah, last episode was good. Because they now have electricity. Ooh, wait, so... You're a great schooler. I mean, I think Oh, a new hot young teacher. Okay. Oh, what? Okay, sure. Okay, we're finally getting to meet new characters. Whoa. Yeah. So the girls are all over for him. They're falling for him. Hikari wa nani? I really like this opening. Hikari wa nani? Really? Oh, I get it. Oh, wait, what? Confess, girl. What if Atri is indeed the romance? Like, really? Oh, wow. It's fine, it's fine. Why? Because he rarely smiles? Yeah, okay. Yeah, you're gonna oh a harem. Wow. How could you come into that conclusion? Yes. Maybe. Yeah. What? 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 That's not. Rose actually helping her out. Yeah. Go. Yeah, go. Come on, girl. Oh, okay. No. Yeah. She's not gonna confess because she feels like he'll fall for her Atri. Yeah, so Atri is indeed the romance here, I guess. Delicious this. Damn. For now. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Yeah. Huh? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. What? What? You're gonna ask? What? Oh, are you the bait? It's quite decayed. Ha 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 ha! Yeah, especially if it's kids. Yeah. Oh no. True. What? What's with your tone? Damn. The equation. You are the bait. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Does he know? Oh The sudden change of tone. What? Sorry. Nine. Oh. Who? Red like rubies. Wait. Yeah, red eyes. Yeah, it's definitely not. Wait a second. Wait a second. Wait a second. But she doesn't remember. It's her. No way. What does ATRI remember? No way, it's Autry. Yeah. What? 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 But it's also possible that it's still Autry. Don't debate me. What is it? What? Oh, it is her. It is her. What? You can't end it there. Why? It's getting good. It's getting better. Oh my God, bruh. We're already halfway through the anime. Man, we got a special ED song as well. Atri song. I knew it. I was doubting. It was like, there's no way it's Autry. I'm like, Cap. I couldn't believe it for a second, bro. When they said silky hair and red eyes, I'm like, red eyes? Wait. Autry. Interesting. So Atri finally has her memories. Bro, next week's episode is gonna be so good. I can't wait. That is it for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you guys on the next one. Yeah. Oh my God. Yo, this episode is already. Oh. Man. Why would they end it there? Now I get why. The song is That Song in My Head. Episode 6, halfway point. Okay, here we go. Hopefully, next week's episode, we're gonna get some answers. At least some answers. So yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This is a really good episode, finally. Like, it got me hooked again. Yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.